He's playing on.
I'm going to deal with the bat flipping first, because bat flipping is in the news every day. It has become a felony in baseball to flip a bat. Colby Rasmus, he golfed one out in the second inning. It was gone the moment he touched it, and he flipped his bat. As far as I'm concerned, you go into Yankee Stadium and you do that, you can throw your bat over the facade. People need to shut up about bat flipping.
I agree with that.
They need to shut up about that. Wait, are they